Where is the handshake going Crufts to go?
Best in show 2022 is... It's the Flatcoat Retriever!
Oh, listen to the crowd! I just whispered in your ear, Frank, that I saw the Flatcoat and the Poodle, so I should have put some money on.
Isn't that wonderful?
An achievement. He couldn't believe he'd won the group, so I don't know what he's going to be like now.
Please give a massive round of applause to all our other group winners.
Six-and-a-half-year-old Flatcoated Retriever.
Welcome to the Yorkshire Terrier.